Now, let's talk about how to use this connector to unlock the motherboard from 2015 to 2017. Okay. Now, change the connector. This motherboard is A1706, 2016 year, boot number. Open the Big Mac. Okay, open this motherboard Big Mac. This motherboard number is A20, has this one, 00239. Open. This is motherboard Big Mac, and this one is a battery. Okay, in motherboard is in this position of the motherboard. This one is a battery in motherboard. The A pin is the power supply pin. Okay, now find the connection point on the opposite side of the motherboard, and then find the connection point. That's easy to test. Yes, this one, this pin is easy to check. Okay, and the motherboard is this check. Yes, this one, this check, and this pin. Now, connect the SMC, this one. For example, I don't know which is the first leg of SMC. You can connect and check. Okay, voltage regulates to what? Okay, for example, this one, new model, the voltage is 2 and all 2.5 volts. Okay, now connect the probe cable. Okay, open the software. Click Smart ID. Yes, click Smart ID. Software error reporting. Right, you can see 3 pins is detect pro contact. It means that the connection C is reversed. Okay, the connection is reversed. So you must turn the connector back. Okay, turn back. Yes, this one, maybe this one is a pin 1. Right, okay. Now connect the purple cable. Try again. Click cancel. Click Smart ID. Now you can see, click Smart ID. Now the machine automatically recognizing the trick model AMB. Click Read. Okay, now it's start reading trick. Start reading. Okay, you must remember this one. Yeah, this one is trick is okay. Yes, oh, why? It's a read airport operation operating. Operated. Right? Maybe the voltage is too low. Now adjust the voltage to 2.5 volt. Okay, now it's a 2.5 volt. New model maybe 2 or all 2.5 volt. Okay, connect the probe cable. Click Smart ID. Click Read. Start reading. You can see start reading check. So this motherboard, the voltage may be 2.5. Right. Okay, you can see auto verifying. Okay, so you can try the voltage 2 or 2.5. Okay, reading successful and verification successful. Click Save, finish reading. Okay, click Save, finish reading. Okay, if this is the complete machine, you have to disconnect the battery cable first. Just disconnect this cable without remove the battery screw. Okay, only this one cable disconnect is okay. Now, unload this motherboard A1534. 2015 year. Okay, the motherboard number is A200045. Open. Yeah, this one be Mac. And find the SMC. Which one is SMC? Yeah, this one. This is a pin 1. Yes, this one pin 1. Find the best trick. This one best trick is the glass. Yes, glass trick. The 8th pin is the power supply pin of the trick. Find easy to connect test point. Yes, this one pin is easy. This is ASMC. Connect the corresponding connecting sticks, then connect the breadboard to the power supply. Okay. Okay, the connecting point next to this inductor is easy to test. Okay. Open the software. Click Smart ID. This one is a bus number. Click, yes, this one. The data is 8. Click read. Start reading check. So this motherboard, the voltage is 2.5 volt. Yes, this motherboard is 2.1. So you can try. Auto verifying. Okay, remember this one. Okay, read successful, very fast. Click Sick Finish Read. Either server keeps reporting an error when reading data, you can disconnect all connections and try again. At the end of the explanation, maybe the next time I will tell you explanation how to use this machine to replace ME. Okay, finish. See you next time. Bye bye.